We start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And as we can see, based on 1 hour chart, still we are within this downtrend. And if you refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence. All right. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup yet, and still we can look for continuation. And even we can expect this one turn to give us one more drop. And it said it's a short term. And in this case, we move to daily chart. All right. And if you refer to our analyzers, based on daily chart, we mentioned we're looking for buy as a reversal. That's why I mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy as a long-term, we will take it. And we have been looking for 19 following by 23 as a target, all right? And as we can see, based on daily chart, we don't have any trade setup yet. And we prefer the price break the lowest price of this correction before we see the reversal, because in that case, before we get the reversal, because in that case, it can give us better confirmation to look for trade as a long term. And even at this point, we can expect this one turn to flat as a one correction for one move up. All right. And it doesn't mean we have to wait to price break the lowest price of this correction before we look for the reversal. This is the best option. Anyway, if you get any opportunity for buy, even if you're looking at this one as a flat, we will take it. But as we can see, based on daily chart, we don't have any trade setup either for buy or sell. And in this case, we move to lower time frame, we move to forward chart. And even based on forward chart, we have similar explanation. And for me, at this point, I'm looking at this one. If the price is going to drop, I just let it go. As I mentioned, if he wants to look for sell, the only way is to look for sell as a 1 hour chart and consider as a short term trade. The only times you can confirm with the sell based on higher time frame if we get a deeper correction, all right? Because in that case, we can look for sell trade setup, I mean, for sell within the correction. Anyway, what I'm looking for buy. Yeah, we have to wait to see the reversal from here before we take the trade. And this is the targets what we can look for based on lower time frame. But at this point, we don't have any trade setup based on forward chart. And even if we move to 1 hour chart, we don't see any trade setup. If anyone wants to look for buy, we have to look for the reversal following the flag correction before we take the trade. Any reversal should be a sharp move, not the corrective. Because if the price reverses as a corrective move, still we can expect or put that one in relative to this for the next drop. All right. By the way, we're more interested to look for buy, but at this point, we don't have any trade setup. We just follow the chart. If I see any update or any trade setup, then I will share. Thanks.